W cobras. All you have to do is put your hips at the top of the ball, making sure that you're centered and you're not sliding down. From there, you're gonna squeeze your shoulder blades together. You want your palms facing each other and your thumbs pointing up. So what you wanna visualize here is rotating your elbows upwards and out, so you really squeeze the back muscles.